interrupt this program to bring you this important news bulletin. Reporting for FUX News, I'm Harris Mint. Riots have erupted all over the UK and even as far as Eastern Europe, as the EU have finally reached their decision to outlaw freedom of speech. The EU have decided that to speak freely will now cost an estimated €10 per syllable. Outraged members of the public, especially those in the lower classes and the blacks, have revolted in an area of Paris that has now been dubbed the Burning Road. In a bid to control the demonstrations, talks are underway now to ban politically charged music, and in particular, punk rock. And about bloody time too, if you ask me. Oh.
Fucking assholes.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Oh.
Orchestrated uprisings are claimed to be the work of French activist group Black Bomb A, who have as yet to officially take any responsibility for any such actions.
Hey, excuse me, you can't go in there.
Promise to discuss economic reforms, but in the terms of peace and prosperity, it is a world away. What the hell do you think you're doing in here, eh? Don't you dare! The public are not ready for the truth!
Left wing, right wing, fucking asshole!
We're going to hell! Racing the streets! I can hear the sound of the cops! Now the crowd is screaming as if one the bloody flag. The start of civil war. My road is like a match. My sound is on fire. I think my head's going to explode. My mouth feels like a swing on. I never see you jump. I'm a million dollars dead tonight. Like a swing on, I never see a return. I'm a million ghosts of the night.